just 8 home games last season. They had the worst home record in the NHL. Michael Amadio with a hit and a center ice.
That was one of those plays. Puck was kind of in his feet, but he made the play. Took a hit to get that play deep as Burroughs stepped up on Amadio.
Now the puck out of play. Kolesar. And a drop to Mitchell Burroughs after Burroughs dropped Amadio. Now Kolesar with a right that knocks Burroughs' helmet right off. Pretty good job right now of tying each other up. Kolesar trying to land that short left.
Well, Burroughs got a hold of each other's arms. Now, yeah, Kolesar's going to switch.
Some of those jersey jabs. Big overhand right from Kolesar. And that didn't take long after the hit by Burroughs on Amadio. Kolesar jumped right in.
Well, Kolesar went right to Burroughs after this. This saw his teammate go down. There's a look of an Amadio, and the hit by Burroughs looked clean hit as he steps into Amadio. As I said, Amadio makes the play. Kolesar and Burroughs had a quick discussion. They dropped the gloves. They each get a little shot into the beginning, and then you said it, those jersey jabs as Kolesar got the left hand, and at the end he gets the takedown on Burroughs. So the rivalry's kind of faded with these two teams going in opposite directions the past couple of years, but maybe rekindle it here in this second game of the season. Kolesar, his first fight, and said Kyle Burroughs trying to make his mark here in San Jose, his first season after being in Vancouver.